Girls. Today is day 5 of Unit 11 of Here We Go Transportation. And today we're going to jump right into watching 2 videos. We're going to watch some videos about a very popular form of transportation that drives on roads. That's right, the car. And our first video that we are going to watch is called Car. Is called Let's Go Driving.
Let's go driving in an automobile. Let's take a ride in the car. Listen to the motor go vroom, vroom, vroom as we travel near and far.
Travel means to go to a different place. When you take a trip, you are traveling.
Travel. To travel means to go from one place to another. There are many ways to travel. You can travel in a car, or on a ship, or on a plane, or on a horse, or in a canoe, or even in a hot air balloon.
Let's look over at our daily message to see if we hear our wonderful word travel in the daily message today. Some kinds of vehicles travel on roads. Did you hear our wonderful word travel? Let's listen one more time. Some kinds of vehicles travel on roads. Did you hear the wonderful word travel? Yes. Travel is right here in our daily message. Travel. Good job. This week we have been working on our letter G. And remember at the beginning of the week we said G says g, g, g. But then we also learned that G sometimes likes to copy J and it could say j, j, j. Let's look to see if the letter G is in our daily message today. Is it in the word some? No. Kinds? No. On. No. Roads. Roads. No. So were there any letter G's in the daily message today? No, there were not. So today, since it is the last day with letter G, we want to challenge you to come up with two words that start with letter G, okay? It could either have the G sound or the J sound, but we want you to come up with your own two words that start with the letter G. Good job. G word dance.
G, go!
Bus. So let's listen to the verse that I'm going to sing to you. The mommy on the bus goes shh, 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 shh. The mommy on the bus goes shh, 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 all through the town. When I sing this part of the song, I hear something that helps us know that the mommy wants the baby to be quiet. What did you hear in the song that means to be quiet? Shh, that's right, very good. In the song, the mommy makes the sound that tells the baby to be quiet. When we sing the sound shh in this song, it helps us to know that the mommy wants the baby to be quiet. Good job. Let's look at our math moments, counting with curiosity from 1 to 20.
Count along with me. Let's count to number 20. Ready?
6. Very good. Can you count to 6 for us? Go ahead and count. Good. So now let's pull out 6 tickets for Curiosity's family. Go ahead and count with me to the number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good job. Now we have 6 tickets for Curiosity's family to take their trip. Worms in Space 9.
And now it's time for Worms in Space with our worm astronauts. 5, very brave, very smart, very cute little worms. Today, our fearless astronauts will attempt to make the number 9. Our question, can they do it? And it looks like the answer is yes. Worms can make the number 9 in space. Another spectacular triumph for our 5 very brave, very smart, very cute little worms.
Look at our plan and play. For day 5, we have taxi driver, car wash, train station, and mat making factory. Remember to choose just one place to play at today. Thanks for tuning in for day 5 of Unit 11, Here We Go Transportation. Make sure to tune in for day 6 with Miss Peterson. Thanks, guys.